with me to the Dollar Tree where I'm in the makeup area. So let's see what they have, guys, that's new. I'm gonna go through everything, guys, and then if we spot something new, I'll point it out. So here we have the tweezers and the nail clippers, guys. And then this is the little cute little pedicure set and the manicure set right here. And then this file here comes with the case, guys. And then here's the blemish extractor. That sounds so painful, doesn't it? Over here on the side, you have some drama lashes. Okay, I don't see a name. I don't know who made. Oh, Sassy and Chic makes that. And look at these. Jolie makes these. These are so nice. I don't know where these came from. So then they have the double pack of Wet n Wild nail polish, guys. That's pretty neat. Then they have here is the nail glue. And then they have the nail glue here with the stand. So, guys, they have here the nail clippers and the file. And then they have these, what is that? Eye Beauty set. So they have that. And then they have this one here. It looks like the brow. The brow shaper and the mascara wand. Here they have the false eyelash applicator, and here's some more of that nail polish. So guys, I'm gonna grab another one of these super dry because I like those. Very, very nice. I don't think I've seen this one. This is new. This says grow. It says mega grow. So. And then I think this one says, is that a top coat? It just says rapid dry. That doesn't dry as fast as the super dry, guys. Then you have these. Okay, and then on the very bottom, you have the nail polish remover. So then you have the cotton swabs here and some more nail polishes here. Let me show you. In case I find something I like. This is so pretty, this red. Okay, so you have those colors there. Those are the ones with the glitter in them. So then over here, guys, we have the Wet n Wild mascara. This says very black. Then here's the rapid dry. But then super dry, I find that dries faster, guys. So here's the LA mascara, the volumizing. And here's your top coat. I don't think I've tried the top coat. I know I've tried the rapid dry. So I can't really say anything about that one, but here's another mascara here, and then here's another rapid dry here. So then you have your powder blush here, and I think these are all the same color, which is a bronze. And then you have this intense shimmer loose eyeshadow, and it comes in these colors right here, guys. Look at this purple, so pretty. And this one. So then you have the contour and you have the bronzer. Then you have a highlighter here. Then you have this contour stick right here. And here. And then I think these two. This one, this one. So here you have the priming mascara. And then you have, I don't think I've seen the priming mascara here before. So then you have the makeup. Here's the pressed powder, guys. And see, here you have the double brow pencil with the sharpener, guys. Eyeliner and brow pencil. So see them there. Then you have the pressed powder here, the auto eyeliner. These are really nice, and the smudge, and they're also smudge proof. So then you have some eyeshadows here, some palettes here. This is a nice color, and then they're very neutral. This one here is very neutral, and then you have the more dramatic ones here. Then you have this blush. It says velvety finish, and then some more pressed powders, guys. Then here you have some conceal. This is the auto eyeliner. You know, I probably should try this auto eyeliner. Okay, and then you have, what is this? The liquid makeup. I don't think I've ever seen it in that tube before. So here's the mascara building. Here's the liquid makeup in that tube. Here's the mascara, and here's the auto eyeliner. So they have a lot. They're pretty stocked on these. So this one here, the mascara, and here's the liquid liners right here. Here's the lip gloss, moisturizing, and these colors, guys. This one here has both the lipstick and the lip gloss. That's really nice. Look at this color red. Isn't that beautiful, guys? And this one is more shimmery. and here is the red. So they have this color here, which is called frozen berries. That's really pretty. And look at this one, bright pink. And this is the coral. And this one is really deep too, this color. So here, guys, you have, see them, the double pack of the brow and the eyeliner pencils. And then you have the mousse, the brow mousse right here. And that's by Revlon, guys. So then they have the color mates here. Okay, and then you have some eyeshadow palettes, and here's the brow pencil with the brush on the end. Then you have some of these eyeshadows right here, and then you have some palettes right here, and this one here, and then you have that one. These are called Morning Glow and Sunset, and this is the eye marker. I don't think I've seen this eye marker before. I don't know if that's new, guys. So here's another palette. This is a very pretty palette. And here's some more pencils right here. Some of them are eyeliners. These are brow pencils right here. Then you have this Wet n Wild eyeshadow. And here's the lips, the nail polishes with lipsticks, guys. And that's by Wet n Wild. And then you have these Wet n Wild nail polishes. Here's the clear one. This one here is mixed in with glitter. Then you have your Wet n Wild lipsticks right here. Aren't they beautiful? Look at this red. That is so nice. And then down here, you have your makeup brushes. And here's your silicone applicator, guys. Nails, your fashion nails by Sassy and Chic, guys. You have that style, and that one. Then you have this one. Look, it has watermelons, guys. Isn't that cute? And I'm loving this one. So then you have your French manicure one, and then some more e.l.f. lipsticks, and here's some concealer, guys, by e.l.f. Then here, I haven't tried this yet. I think I got this the last time. This is a brightening eyeliner pencil, and then here's some more lipstick, okay. Then here's some concealer correct, and then here is a wax pencil. Okay, and some more of these. Then here's another eyeshadow palette, and here's the under eye massager. Here's a cuticle trimmer, guys, and those come in colors. So it's the pink, the blue, and the green. Then the Sassy and Chic lip gloss. So you have that one up here, this one, and then you have the makeup brush, cleaning mitt, and some more concealer correct. Here's a compact mirror, and that comes with the lips, that print, and this one says I love you. Placeable eyeshadow applicators, the tips. Then this here, I don't think I've seen. What is that? That's body glitter gel. I don't think I've seen that before. So you have this kind here and that one. And then you have that blue. Isn't that neat? That's pretty neat now for the summer. So then you have, look at this, the Pure Ice nail polish is the double pack. And then the Sinful Colors also has double packs of their nail polish. Look at this. And these are the gems, guys, that go on your nails. I think I'm going to get one. I never saw these before. Look at that. I'm going to try that on my nails. They have this kind and they have that kind. So here they have the emery boards, guys, but these are the real tiny ones. But you still get 12 in there, guys. So then you have, like I said, the Sinful Colors, and then you have the nail art. That's really nice, guys. And then here's some more nail art and some more double packs. Here's some eyeshadows by Revlon. I'm so happy Revlon is popping up in the Dollar Tree more. And here is the gel lip liner crayon. And what is this? These are setting sprays, guys. And then this is the eyebrow stencil. And there is your nail brush. This is a lip balm, okay? And then this Sinful Color Pout and Play. This is lip color. And this too. This is gel lip balm. And they come in colors. Okay, you have the cocoa butter and you have the Dermacil. These are all Dermacil. Then you have the retinol skin cream, and then you have the Pond's Perfect Complex. Then you have this, let's see. Okay, Freeman Clearing, that's a mask. And then Pond's here, what is this? That's a facial foam, so this must be a cleanser, a facial cleanser, guys. So, okay. So here you have the Dermacil facial cream with vitamin E. One is a day cream, guys, and then one is a night cream in the back. And then here's the Assured makes a creamy cocoa butter, and then Dermacil over here lotion. Then over here, guys, I don't think I ever noticed this here before. So aromatherapy, this one in relax, and then you have your eczema relief moisturizing lotion, invigorating scrub. And then you have this facial mask here. Then you have the Pond's Perfect Complex and the oil-free acne. And then you hear some multiple masks here. Then you have the acne wash here and the foaming scrub here, the collagen mask and the retinol mask, guys. And then this lotion here is for diabetics. And then this one here, it's a daily moisturizing with oatmeal. So you have so many different kinds here, guys. And here's the cocoa shea butter and some more creams along the bottom. The Dove, these are nice to carry in your bag. And then you have your facial wipes here. So guys, and here's some mini razors. Isn't that nice? I don't think I noticed those before. Guys, thank you for coming with me to the Dollar Tree to check out their makeup area. And I will see you guys in another video.